Hey guys, back again with another video. About to continue some more Shadow of the Tomb Raider. I was about to say Rise of the Tomb Raider, but welcome to the Shadow of the Tomb Raider. About to continue where we left off. Guys, I really appreciate y'all liking it up. But guys, we're about to continue. You know, this is about to be a long journey. Long journey. Of a lot of situations, but guys, we got this. We're about to do this. Yeah, let me turn it off for you guys. Oh, they put me all the way back here, but it's all good.
Hey. Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials.
Game.
I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead, meet you on the other side.
Alright, sounds good. So guys, we're in a predicament where we're locked out and the only way we're escaping is we are going this way. Down the water we go! That was just a glitch for a minute, guys, because how I jumped. Breathe, Lara. Breathe, Lara. Breathe. My game. More game? I can't even see. Can't even see. That's how messed up it is, guys. And the boy can't see.
Jonah,
I've come out in some sort of cabin. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah? Ain't getting no internet connection. Radio connection down here.
Still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top.
You call this the spider trial, eh?
Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. There's an underground river.
Lara jumped way too early. That was way too early. That was a good jump.
Still standing after centuries of earthquakes and
storms. That is crazy. That is crazy, guys.
Might be a ladder if it was the right way up.
Ladders are for chunks.
By hand.
I had a feeling I wasn't gonna make that. All right, let's go. That is crazy, guys. That is crazy. That gotta be so crazy. This is a little bit suicide, though. Guys, that was difficult. I'm not gonna lie to you. Not gonna lie to you. Still ain't gonna move, eh?
I'm going to connect the winch to the central pillar.
Ain't gonna move, eh? Oh. Oh, okay. Now I know what to do.
This looks promising.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, go!
Okay, turn the next ladder, just like the first.
That jump, guys. That jump was something, guys. I didn't even do it. Think it through. Oh, damn. Yeah. I see how the game puts me in the wrong. Dang! Oh, I went the wrong way. Dang! But still, dang!
Need to find a way outside.
But we did find a way outside. It's just too... You're just...
That was close.
But damn right.
I can pull that anchor to open the gate. The lever is too worn to hold the door.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
Thank you.
for sure though.
I could tether the handle to that post. Now to connect it to the central shaft. I'll need to tether these two coils together.
I didn't even see it. So now we just gotta...
Work.
I think we gotta do it all at the same time, I believe. We gotta time this right. I gotta get more bow and arrows now. This ain't even cool. I don't even have no bow and arrows, man. Oh fuck, now I have some more. Thank God. Okay, now I'm doing this for a few for all now.
Might be a handle around here somewhere. I can pull the anchor to open the gate. The door. I can tether the anchor to keep the gate open. tethered the handle to that post.
To what post? Yellow.
Too much tension from the ridge. Need to put the door out of the way. Now to connect it to the central shaft.
How the fuck is it? Oh, am I?
I'll need to tether these two coils together.
Woo, guys, I just went through a frustration. Okay. Just think here. If that's holding that. Oh, God. I didn't even see that. Okay. Alright guys, that was mental warfare, guys. I had to also think to myself, you know what I'm saying? And, this game is not easy. Just a FYI, put it out there for your information. No?
Got to find another way up.
Oh, we got one. Dang it. Alright guys, I had to hurry up and circle around. This is taking a damn near an hour.
Maybe I can climb the machinery.
Okay. Give me a second, Lara. This is anxiety for days, guys. Oh shit. This is really anxiety for days, guys, because I had to play mental warfare real quick. We had it, guys, but oh god.
Maybe I can climb the machinery.
Dang it, guys. Whew. Guys, this is, well, at least I got this far. You know what I'm saying?
Maybe I can climb the machinery.
Hold on, give me a second, give me a second. Go slow, go slow, go slow. Hey guys, if you can pay me to do this, I'm not doing this again. Woo, my God. Woo. Now be stupid here, Lara.
Just got to keep climbing.
Shut up, Lara. Oh, we gotta keep on climbing. Climbing is not my best suit, Lara. This is a little bit of suicide. Oh my God. I'm sweating, guys. Gosh, did I really just do that?
Should be able to make my way down to the chamber from here. Hurricane, face to face in a temple built in your honor.
Guys, I need you to help me with this. Oh gosh. Guys, I'm so scared of heights. I can't do this, but I got to, because I'm playing the game, and I paid a lot of money for this. Lord, oh God, Lord, please make it. Oh shoot. I gotta jump from it. Okay. All right, we're good.
Just got to keep climbing. One more climb.
Lara, just shut up till we do this. Alright. Now we do it, shall we? Oh my God. gosh. Lara is killing it. Oh. Holy moly.
Should be able to make my way down to the chamber from here.
Well, we're jumping.
Oh, come.
Oh, face I know what we're doing now.
Built in your honor.
Oosh, 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 oosh. Go back, go back. Oh my God. Oh, I see what we're doing. Behold, my God. Laura. Chamber, chamber.
Careful.
Hold on, Laura. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my gosh. There you go, guys. I finally made an hour-long video. You know what I'm saying? I'm just joking with that.
Careful.
But I wait. Am I planted the wrong way on the thing? Oh my God. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh. I can't. No. Stop. Don't. Where am I dropping? You're like, where am I dropping? They never discussed this. Oh, in there. Okay. All right. Guys, we got this. Oh my God, we got this. I don't know what to say at this point. Oh, that wasn't stable enough. Oh, shoot, that wasn't stable enough. That's crazy how I can grab bone arrows. I didn't even think about doing that in order to pull this off. Guys, this is a little bit of suicide, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, when you play this game, please take your time.
Jonah, I quit.
All that. Guys. Woo. Guys, I'm the best person on the planet right now. Look, this game is a little bit difficult. Shout out to Tomb Raider. shout out to the people that made this game. It's pretty difficult, guys. We played Definitive Edition, we played Rise of the Tomb Raider, and now we're playing Shadow of the Tomb Raider. And guys, I'm shaking my boots off right now. Hold on, let me screenshot real quick. Guys, this won me over. Like, I'm so serious, guys. You gotta be full loaded at all times. Oh, we're going underwater. Don't shoot. Let's do it. Let's go this way. I need more health. I need more bow and arrows. I need more everything. Is this game stupid? Or is this... Like, how... Oh, that's crazy. I'm like, guys, how in the world am I supposed to get over? Okay. Oh, shoot. Guys, you know, I love being a dummy sometimes because now I can really think. I'm just joking with y'all, guys. But, okay, so we're going this... Wait, so I'm trying to think here. What's the point of going up here then? Wait, are we hitting up this way? Oh, okay. I see. Oh, shoot, Lord. Oh, I see, I just didn't understand. Okay. That was warfare, guys. And I had to play mental warfare with myself. Thinking. And processing. And booking. Alright, guys, we made it out. Guys. Hold on, let me... Oh, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful.
The view up here is amazing.
Oh, yeah, it's so beautiful.
The city must be near.
Lara, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Damn.
Alright, guys, let me get some health. Real quick before we move forward. Doing well. We're gonna launch onto those. But guys, when we come back, we're gonna continue where we left off. Guys, I just wanted to complete that part because that part was so difficult. It was difficult. It was frustrating, guys. It was so frustrating. But guys, we did the hard part, hopefully. But guys, when we come back, I'm gonna play some more Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Guys, we are still playing Maneater. I just have to figure it out because, you know, my shark is an adult now. So, I have an adult shark. So, you know, I can stay alive a little bit more and stuff like that. We're just killing people. I guess take over their boats and then killing humans and then waiting for them to show up and stuff like that. So, we're still playing Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Maneater, we will continue playing that probably on Saturday. Guys, we're gonna take a break playing this game. It's gonna probably be the final time, probably today or tomorrow will be the final time of me playing Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Then we jump back to Maneater and then, yeah, vice versa. But guys, if you like the video, smash that like button. I know it was a little bit long attended, but you know, sometimes it gotta be long. But I just see you in the next Shadow of the Tomb Raider or wherever game we might play. Until then, guys, peace out.